Just gonna have to fix this real quick. Alright, now we're good. Hello. I just had to do a little customizations. Pondale Deagle. I'm gonna put it in very high settings because, you know, better quality is better. I just found this game, so, you know, I wanted to play it on a live stream. Can you explain the game? Well, it's clearing your name. I have no idea. I haven't played it yet. So, I don't know what it's about. I loaded in that quick. Okay. How do I open the door? F is for flashlight. Oh, okay. What is behind here? A key. Wait. That's a key. Does it go to this door? It for sure does. Let me just double check. There's a gun on the back. Let's go. I guess you get a gun. Oh. I hope that didn't, like, you know, mess something up. I'm gonna be shooting. Do not touch. Take it. Oh my god. Does it happen to this curtain too? Okay. Singing Monsters is such a good game. And yes, it's 2D, but. Do anything, Foxy? You don't hurt me? Are you good with me? Alright. I'll be good with you. But I got a gun if you start anything. Guess who's back? I could use cameras. Explore the environment to find hints of the missing child. How could I can't even reach. What's the point of me opening that one? Alright. Wait, there's a tape. Where does this tape go? I'll figure it out later. I found a key. Purple Killer 2. Killer Purple 2. Yeah, I'll play it again. It's just. I'm taking a break for just a little bit. Guys? Bonnie? What are you doing? I'm getting confused right now. I thought they're supposed to kill me. Why is Bonnie cleaning? That makes no sense. I've never seen that before. Well, can't use that computer. Maybe they'll let me use it later. Wait, walk up to him. Bonnie? He just kills me. I thought he was like, you know, what's that called? I thought he would be like, nice, not to kill me or something. That's what I thought. I guess it's in the same spot. But the key's not. Why is he gonna kill me, but you know, he's like 5 feet away from me, but he won't charge after me? Please don't kill me. Oh my god, please don't do anything to me. What are you running for? I'm so confused right now. Is this the same as the... Wait, what? That first FNAF game I played. One where the FNAF 4 area was. This is the same one, right? It must have been made by the same person. Bonnie? Please don't hurt me. Are you mad at me? I swear I didn't do nothing. Wait. I didn't know. Sorry, I've never heard of this game. I was just laughing because Bonnie was glazing the floor for some reason. I mean, I would laugh too. I already did. It kills me. But, you know... I think he's fine unless I don't touch him. I think it's only when you don't look. Or you just get too close. Once you get like a little close, you know, he starts... It's like, yeah, you're gonna freaking kill me. I'll attack you. Bonnie, can I just... No, 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 no. Stand back, please. Okay, are you chill now? My question is, where did he go? Yeah, if you roll back in the stream a little bit, like a couple minutes or 3 minutes early in the stream, you could see. I gone completely. Oh my god. Probably because this was up and it's far away. And sometimes if I flip my headset all the way up like this. So this is a muting part. It's just like, you know, a little button that mutes it. So that's what I was figuring. There was a key in one of these. I'm making sure it didn't spawn in them again. Don't exist. Okay. Why is he chasing after me when I didn't do anything? I didn't do anything to him. Is it because I approached Freddy or Foxy? It's probably because I approached them. But I wasn't gonna hurt them. It's like, stay away from my friends. I don't want you by my friends. Bonnie, what are you doing? Your AI is broken or something. I'm not even by you. I'm not even by him. And you know he's like... Oh my god. Wait, that's where Chica's at. I thought they got rid of that one. Bro, get out of here. What are you doing in there? You're hitting a pan against air? I don't get why he's cleaning the floors. Foxy doesn't have a camera. Bro, look at this one, bro. She's just swinging against the air. Freddy is making weird sounds. Sixty-nine. What about it? What am I supposed to do? How do you beat this game? Because you know his head's just glitched out. It's just, it's like the darkest thing in the world. I just said last time, I don't know. I still don't know. All I could see is it's a cupcake with a candle. With eyes and a teeth. Ani. Thank you.
Why is there a paintbrush back here? Guys, I'm not having good feelings once I've seen that one. Plus these two. Why is it giving me an option? What? That freaked me out. Hi, Chica. You ain't gonna harm me. Why is there blood right there, Chica? Explain. That's kind of sus. I'm actually kind of scared. Just 1 second. Alright, I am back. Yeah, what am I supposed to do? There's a code. I'm ready. There has to be a code. How to win? Go on your cameras, and on your cameras, you need to make it to 6 a.m. What do you mean, make it to 6 a.m.? Freddy still hasn't moved. Is there a code on a book? Or this? Priority mail. I mean, there's like nothing else to do, is there? I mean, I can't get out of there.
Hello?
I think he's just minding his own business, and I'll just mind my own business too. Whoa, chill. I didn't do nothing to you. Chill. He's just standing right there. Hey, bunny. I just wanted to play a game, throw a ball. I don't know why Chica's in here. Yeah, if I try to go to the exit, she might kill me. Oh, hi, welcome to the stream. Oh my god, you scare me. Is this yours? Are you supposed to fetch it? Bonnie, just there. Take it. I ain't trying to hurt you. Dum 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 d money. Are you not gonna? What are these here for? To pick up for? There's, they gotta be something. You want it? Here, we'll replace your eyes with tennis balls. That's how they will do it. I need a code. Yeah, that's the problem. There's a code, and I need it for the store. But it's employees only. Since I'm not going to use my camera right now, I'm just going to, you know, take it off right now. That's fine. Is there a code underneath the desk? What is... Okay. There's someone that says employees only in like a color pattern. I don't know why it says that. That must, is that this room? That I don't have access to? Just start putting random, you know, numbers and you finally you just get it. Sometime. Why does he seem nice? I think he is. It's just, you know, you get too close, he'll attack you. Foxy doesn't do anything. We get back to why are you just cleaning the floors constantly? You know you don't need to clean the floor this much. Never mind. Help, I want to leave. What do you mean you want to leave? Okay. That's like my third time dying. Why do they always do that? No, I didn't mean to. That's bugged out. I could still move around. Wait. Is this a code? Wait, it has to be a code. There's some kind of coding here. It's probably a 4-digit code. Hang on. This, wait. That's different. It's a code. Has to be a 4-digit code, right? Because it's 4 digits. That could have been like, you know, what I needed. Oh my God, chill. Why are you doing that? Stop, please. You ran outside! That's unfair! You didn't even open the door, you just ran outside. That's... I don't get it. He didn't, you just no-clip right through the door. I have to grab the tape. It does something. That's why I take it with me, because you never know if I find that. I'm just gonna run. Since I'm able to go back here, I'll just... I'm not going over there. Look at that. I'm on the backstage. What does OI mean? Something happened. My tape disappeared. Did he take my tape? Guys. What does that do? I don't get it. What did it do? Did that even do anything? Did that man? Okay, he just teleported. What are you looking at me for? You know, I'm not even gonna look, bro. Why? Why do you want to be so aggressive? What the f? I seen that. He went outside. He no clipped to the wall. Honestly, I don't know what to do. Thought I could boop his nose. I mean, they're kind of nice, but you know, just like, don't get too close. I don't know why you're cleaning the floors. That's the most awkward thing that I've seen an animatronic do. Guys, I got locked in here. Guys, I can't get out. I'm stuck. I think Freddy locked me in. Oh my god, no, this can't be. I heard the door shut behind me. What am I supposed to do? Is there a key? I didn't do anything to them. Why do they have to lock me in? That's what you do. Oh, now the game's gonna let me jump. Okay. Okay. What's gonna happen here? Ew, somebody crapped theirself over here. Guys. Question.
Sorry, I had to do that to fix it. Okay. So I didn't know that door moved until I was like moving my mouse. I'm like, just gotta do something right. How are you breathing? Okay, that one's gone too. Guys, baby is gone. See these graphical glitches? Graphical glitches just occur sometimes. Bonnie, you're not, you don't have to breathe. You're dead. Why is baby moving? Wait, that's sus. What is he do? Whoa. Nah, look. Putting his head back on. Trying to give him a life. Probably gonna kill me. No way. The kid's getting stuffed. Wait. No. No, that's not right. I see what you're doing. Okay. Probably it's giving me. Okay, continue to find out the mystery of the kid and follow the blood trail or find a way out. Now, I want to continue finding the blood trail. Let's see. Bonnie, can you just please don't approach this way? I wonder why he's cleaning. Clean up the evidence. How shame on you. Maybe you're the kid. I don't know, I'm just waiting for him to move because I know he's gonna move. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do? Run? God. If he goes through here. What do I run for? if I get too close, she'll kill me. Because she's swinging this damn pan all over. Oh my god! Your AI is broken as hell. Look at this. I can't even walk through a door. What am I supposed to do? I'm trapped. I basically trapped myself. That's basically what I did. I just trapped myself. Do I just have to walk in there? Okay. Is that it? That is it. Unless there's more to it. I guess I finished, unless continue, wait. Why am I here now? Is it the same thing? I was gonna see if that would affect anything. That is Freddy. No, it just replays over. I guess that was out of the game. That's the end of the stream. Alright. I hope you all have a good day. I might start another stream in like, 20 minutes. So, have a good day.